Ladies and gentlemen, Pete Davidson and Leslie Jones.
Before any of us joined the cast of Saturday Night Live, we all had to audition on this very stage. My audition was the scariest moment of my entire life, until right now.
And I wasn't scared at all. My audition was hilarious. Lauren was laughing his ass off.
Here's a look back at the auditions of some people Lauren hired, and a few we maybe should have.
Are we rolling here?
What am I going to do?
Just some characters and different things.
Do I slate or something?
Hi. I'm not sure. I'm Amy Poehler.
Gilda Radner.
Hi, this is Dana Carvey.
Sherry O'Terry.
Bill Hader. Taron Killam.
Jason Sudeikis.
Kristen Wiig.
Cecily Strong.
I'm Andy Samberg.
There are a few people I'd like to impersonate.
It's a bus-a-thon! We're raising money while we're on the bus.
It's been really cool, like, getting to hang out with my dad and, like, go out on the road and stuff like that.
Whenever I have an important decision to make, I do the same thing.
Join us this week on Living when we make ice from water.
You check your side view mirrors, you check your front mirrors, you check that mirror. Okay, now what you gonna do?
Lauren said if I just sat here and stared down the camera, it would take a lot of guts.
More faces, more faces.
Up, down, up, down.
A lot of people have been asking me, Hugh, why is it that you sort of can't, get to the end of a sentence?
Richard, I hate to interrupt you because you're doing such a beautiful job here.
This weekend is going to be hot, very hot. You're going to want to wear a hat. Simple precaution.
You want me to do something here?
Jesse, it's Al Sharpton.
I'm Tom Brokaw with NBC Nightly News.
I'm Penelope Cruz. I'm always searching for the most perfect moisturizer.
Why don't you go to the store with your mother?
What? Juicy fruits. Always.
These are a few of the things I'd like to do on Saturday Night Live.
Well, apparently we're using the F word tonight, aren't we? Well, that's very special.
Right now we're having a sale on all of our holiday candles.
I'm Calhoun, and I am running for the office of President of America.
He's 25 years old, and he's from the Brazilian rainforest.
What else should I do?
I raise gators, I raise crabs, I raise whatever can be raised down there. Whatever can be raised on the swamps.
Ay, Dios mío!
The out-of-breath jogger from 1982.
Oh, boy, this recession is the worst, huh? Oh, man. Gorbachev's got Reagan on the ropes, I'll tell you that.
She's chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli.
You want more characters?
No.
More accents?
No, it's fine.
My name is Jim Carrey, and this is my Saturday Night Live audition, post-nuclear Elvis.
You can do anything, but other than blue sweet cheese.
We have a milk-fed veal with a mint jelly.
I have a new headshot. It's a scratch and sniff, and it smells like failure and onions.
Throw your hands out first and be pulled. Of course I'd do it a lot better if my spine wasn't fused.
Am I supposed to say something? Or wait until they tell me to?
Okay, Andy, we're recording, and if you'd like to say a few things, we're ready.
And we're back.
What a shocker.
No!
Yeehaw!
Off the shed! Get off the shed!
We got hot dogs, too, if you want.
Every 9 months, I'd have been having a super baby. Shaq, Kobe, LeBron.
Started teasing on everybody, ratting on everybody. I was sitting there, well, my cousin had the gun. Yeah, I had the red shirt. My cousin, yeah, Anthony Tarrant. Yeah, he the one that, yeah, Anthony Tarrant. T-R.
20-year-olds have sex like Green Day. It's basically the same every time for like a minute and 52 seconds.
That's all there is.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thanks. That's it.
Am I fine?
Gilda, that was great.
Thank you.